Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel NCERT Math with Bardeep. Today we are going to start our exercise 1.2 of rational numbers. Okay, the first question is represent these numbers on the number line. So first question is 7/4. As I mentioned you earlier that we need to check denominator. Here denominator is 4, that means we will split the two numbers in 4 separate divisions. So let's start. We will mark 0 because only 0 positive number is to be represented here. So we will mark 0, then 1 and 2. Okay, so 4 divisions in 1. So it is 1, 2, 3. Again, so 4 separate divisions in each two numbers. So number is 7/4. So we will write the rational numbers first. That is, since we are dividing into 4 equal parts, this number will be 0/4, then 1/4, 2/4, 3/4 and 4/4. Okay, 4/4, this will get cancelled, that is 1. Then again, 5/4, 6/4, 7/4 and 8/4. Why I am telling you to write 4/4 also? Because sometimes students get confused how it comes 1. And if we don't write it, sometimes students will write 3/4 here and 4/4 here. So we will write in the same sequence so that we should not get confused. Okay? So what is our number? 7/4. So just find the number 7/4, cross it and mark it as A. Okay? Next is -5/6. So since my line just merged with this, I'll make it separate line. The question is -5/6. So we will, how many parts we will divide it? 6, because denominator is 6. So this is -5/6. That means we should move towards left of 0. So here I will mark this as 0. So how many divisions? 6 divisions. So first I will mark here 1. Okay. So here it is 1. On this side it will be -1. So divide it into 6 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Here also same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Write the numbers 0. This is 0/6. -1/6, -2/6, -3/6, -4/6, -5/6 and -6/6. So what is our number? -5/6. So this is our target. Is it clear? Let's see the second question. Here it is, represent -2/11, -5/11 and -9/11 on the number line. So means we have to mark 3 numbers on the same number line. Okay. So these 3 numbers should be marked here. First of all, what is this? 11. So means we need to divide any 2 rational numbers in 11 equal parts. And moreover, this is 3 numbers and negative numbers. That means we should have left side of the number line. So we will mark this as 0 since 11 divisions are required, so I'll mark it as far as possible -1. Okay, so this space is to be divided into 11 equal parts. So I will have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. Let's check 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 equal parts. Now I will write these numbers 0/11. -1/11, -2/11, -3/11, -4, -5, -6, -7, -8, -9, -10, and then -11. Okay, so what are our numbers? -2/11. Where it is? Here. Mark it as A. Next is -5/11. minus 5 by 11, write it as B. Minus 9 by 11, so here it is minus 9 by 11 and this should be represented as C. You can also circle these numbers just to make it clear to your teacher that we have marked the correct numbers. Okay, minus 5 by 6, here it is 7 by 4. Is it clear? So now let's go to next question. This is find 10 rational numbers between minus 2 by 5 and 1 by 2. The first step should be, we should make the denominators same by taking LCM. Here, what should be the LCM? 5 and 2. This is 2. Then 5. LCM is 10. What should be our next step? We will convert these numbers into the numbers which has denominator as 10. So minus 2 by 5. How to make 10? Multiply with 2. We will have minus 4 by 10. And second number is 1 by 2. How to make 10? Multiply by 5. This is 5 by 10. Now let's see how many numbers will come in between them. Minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1. Let's write here. This is minus 4 by 10. Okay. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, then it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Let's check whether 10 numbers are there or not. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Only 8 numbers. So what to do next is, we will multiply these numbers with 10 so that we can have a more range. So instead of this minus 4 by 10, I can write as 10 into 10. So I will get minus 40 by 100. Second is 5 by 10. Again multiply these numbers with 10. We will get 50 by 100. So now we can write any 10 numbers between these two numbers. So we can have almost 90 numbers. So write any number like minus 39 by 100, minus 38 by 100, minus 37. Why I am decreasing these numbers? Because negative numbers, when it's going towards 0, these numbers are increasing. So minus 39, minus 38, minus 37, minus 36, minus 35, then minus 34, minus 33, minus 32, minus 31, minus 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So these 10 numbers, you can write any 10 numbers of your choice in between this range. Correct? I hope you understand the question still number 3. And thank you for watching this video. Now see you in the next video with the remaining of the questions of exercise 1.2 of rational numbers. Thank you.